So that being said, let's go die. Let's fucking die, because I know I'm going to die quickly in this match. Since I have low health. I don't even know how tough this fight is yet.
Is it not beautiful?
Since I've already seen this cutscene, I'll just let it play out while I do something.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
I think an update file just finished on another game. Because my PlayStation 4 just made a noise that only makes a noise whenever there's a disc in. Oh shit! Oh, I knew that was gonna happen, regardless. No matter what, I just knew eventually I was going to die in the first round. Well, at least they start you off here. That's the thing, it makes it seem like all the prices just keep going up. Wow, so far this is fucking easy.
You will fail.
Oh, fuck. Wow, that was mad easy. Well, all right then. Oh, Jesus. Am I supposed to grab his fist? Okay, I grabbed it and it didn't fucking break. Okay. Whoa, what? I don't know what the fuck that is. I think I'm supposed to grab his fist. So fucking stupid. Well, at least I have an idea now. I think I'm supposed to grab his fist when he throws it down. God damn.
You are the demon, not me.
Damn. Fucking pussy. Kick his ass!
pray for help, Savior. Cause you're gonna need it.
I like that. Pray for hell, Savior. Cause you're gonna fucking need it. Ow! Even though he's right fucking there, I can't fucking grab him. Are you fucking serious? Grab him! The reach is not even that far. Okay, I know the reach for that was pretty far. Fuck off. God, why are you being a pain in the ass right now? Oh my fucking God! Come here, you fucking priest! You better just fucking kill me right now, bitch. Wow! How in the world is he more of a pain in the ass than he was the first time? Or the second time? How? How in the fucking world is he a more pain in the ass than... Wow. Hold on one second. Are you fucking... Are you fucking kidding me? There we go. I'd just like to wish a very big happy birthday to LevidTheRetroGamer. That's pretty much what I was doing. I was wishing him a happy birthday. Granted, I'm uploading this past his birthday, but his birthday is September 2nd. So, yeah, this is the day I'm recording it, September 2nd. Technically, I'm recording it on September 1st, but it just went to September 2nd. Oh, come on! There you go. Boom! 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 I like his little squeals.
Me.
Ow. Wow, look at all that health I'm... No, wait, I think... Yeah, that's what I thought. How the fuck am I supposed to fucking hit him? This is so stupid. There we go. Go to hell. I guess you just gotta get lucky. Well, you're kind of a piece of cake.
I had originally intended to absorb him into our savior. But circumstance presenting, I'd rather choose the option at hand.
Oh, shit. Did not see that coming.
You have betrayed us. My. I served the dream of a world you spoke of. The savior you preached of. But you used my sister, KDA, who
has nothing to do with this. And that is beyond forgiveness.
Love for a sibling. How foolish. All that is needed is absolute power.
Man, those boobs bounce too much.
It's you, Gloria. Unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparta's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
Now impossible. The creation cannot be stopped.
Hey, kid, you giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk.
Thank you for what?
I swear I'm gonna get us out of here! Together, Gideon! Gideon!
Ew. What the fuck? That's all inside of him?
Shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
His body used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think. think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparta, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
I gotta say, they really know how to write characters. I mean, hell. D. What kind of fucking bullshit is that? I thought I did actually pretty damn well. Besides, you know, before the elevator to the boss. I call horseshit. Fucking horseshit.